here in the ceremony that belongs to Hawaii. Many years ago, visitors came to the islands and received beautiful flower leaves. This was a treat to them, but also before they left, the custom was for them to let go the lei back into the waters, and as it floated to shore, it meant that they would come back again. Ladies and gentlemen, in this case, we are fortunate to have these wonderful warriors here with us in Hawaii, the 50th state, today. All the leis are being presented to each and every one of these